morning. It's really early right now and it looks like bright out because like I'm in London and the sun is actually out. But it's literally, look at what time it is. There we go. It's 4:53 a.m. That's like crazy. But anyways, today I'm going to Geneva.
Bridge.
See, people just look at you, but like not in a bad way. They just wonder what you're doing.
How about you make me
They're jealous.
We're scared because I cannot swim.
Only young people. Young people are like, oh, are you vlogging? Like, yeah.
They get it.
Yeah. Hey.
Hold on.
Hello.
They're friendly here.
Recording, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Here comes the American Shoroba. We are in Geneva, Switzerland, Shoroba. We do like it so much.
Try to fit them. Did we finish?
This is the closest I'm getting to them. They're ugly.
Come on, get closer, Whitney.
No. You want to get closer? I'll have you getting closer.
Get closer, Whitney.
Go ahead, Juan. Go feed it.
We give them the plantain.
You can stay on the other side.
Do you actually want to feed it? Ew, look at it.
No, they can bite you.
Update. We are soaked. Do I even look soaked in this? I think I do. From this thing. From over there. You tried to cover me, it didn't work.
Look at that.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
No, it was not.
Oh my gosh. So I'm really wet. And I'm not wearing waterproof mascara, so that also does not help. And my camera's gonna die, look at that. It's blinking red.
Good. I feel like in Europe, you'll be forced to eat healthier.
Why?
Than in the US. Just because I feel like the culture itself prompts like people to eat more like the veggies and like also smaller portions.
That song. Oh man. All right, you got me started. I'm gonna go find you.
No.
He's gonna go ask the DJ to play Joanna.
You've never heard of that, actually?
Hey, what is it? Who is the artist again?
I don't know. You're not going to play that, though.
I dare you. I dare Desmond to go.
Don't dare him, because he'll actually do it. Dad, I'm leaving.
Hey, he's gone.
I don't know you.
Hey, guys. So, I just took a shower and a nap, and now we're going
on a boat ride and then to dinner, and I had to change my outfit once again because what I was wearing obviously got soaked. And this is what I'm wearing for the boat ride and dinner.
Are you seasick?
No. Are you?
I am, yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I'm a little bit.
That's gonna be really unfortunate.
So I don't think I told you guys why I was here. So you guys are like probably wondering. I'm here for like a meeting with like a sponsor slash business meeting type of thing. So I'm doing that today. So I'm probably not gonna be able to film a lot, but if I get breaks in between, then I will definitely try and film. Hey guys, so I'm back home and I literally didn't get to film at all from what you just saw. It's 3 days later. Like I just said, I'm back home. So I'm sorry, I was so busy with meetings and I basically really didn't have any time in between. So filming was tough, but if you made it to this far in the video, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you go watch my other videos that are on my channel if you haven't already, and I love you guys.